Really nice to be part of something that, like, for the rest of our lives we're gonna be like, yeah, like, we were the first Kean swim team back since 2002, because so, we're not all usually here at the same time, so it's just really nice to kind of hang out with everybody in a non-swimming area.